Hello, it is me. So we have dry bones, but that's a good grab. Alright, so it's me, Doxson, and we got Mr. Doc B that's micing up. What do you have to say to your fans?
Don't forget Uppy every night.
Oh, you gotta re-say that.
Yeah, don't forget Uppy every night.
Yeah, so what do you think about non-Up B characters?
Well, I think that the their kind of characters are pretty good too, I have to admit.
Hi, B.
I feel like this is such a rough stage for Falcon against Falcon.
Yeah,
to get pillars.
Falcon's gotta feel pretty comfortable with his movement on the stage, because if not, you're gonna get wrecked real hard.
Yeah, so doesn't look like you have much room for error here.
Yeah, once you get pillared, you're kind of stuck in the stage. That was a good angle.
Yeah, Spaz just doing a really good job of constantly applying pressure and neutral. Falco can't move.
Yeah, Spaz playing pretty aggro, which is really hard for Falcon to deal with, especially on a small stage. We got the Fox counter pick coming up. This Fox is pretty solid.
I think this is a better matchup here.
There you go.
Wait him out.
Oh, that's good. That's a good stock.
That was a clean first stock there.
Got some pillar game. Yeah, I think a lot of people, especially in the Springfield scene, can just benefit from not approaching constantly. I'm a terrible example of that. I just want to get the match over with.
That's a Falcon though, isn't it pretty good to approach with him?
With who?
Falcon.
It can be. It depends. So there's so many ways that you can play spaces. You just gotta figure out which kind you're playing. So if you're playing a campy spacey, just go in.
Just go
but it doesn't seem like the case here. They're both
pretty aggressive.
Shine out a shield. We got some up tilt action. Yeah, I think who wins the match is kind of just whoever can up tilt the best.
Yeah.
It's so good.
That's a good shield there.
Yeah, I think he could have shined at a little bit more. Just shine back here is really good.
Oh, wow.
Nasty up smash.
Ball up smash.
Yeah, can't roll the lid.
Sped seems to be holding momentum to control pretty well right now.
It's pretty easy to do for Falco, because it takes a few more hits for you to get a kill. And some of them are seemingly guaranteed, you know, like shine, pillar combos. Just waiting for Randall, just got a few more seconds. And he's coming out.
Sped takes the lead now. He's really using his platforms, Sped. Kind of sitting up there waiting for a good time to dare and getting all these combos now.
And that's something Falco's really good at. If they're above you, that's where they want to be.
Yeah. I feel like he's really hard to deal with them when he's up there.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, he always is up.
Oh, that was really good spacing.
Put that.
I wasn't sure if I had the spacing right or not.
Yeah, I admit that was pretty tight spacing.
Going back to Mr. Falcon.
I really hope he doesn't go back to Yoshi's.
There we go.
Do you think this is a much better stage for Falcon against Falco?
Man, I love Yoshi's, but you just have to go somewhere else. Especially when you know the Falcon's doing that well on you know, one of your favorite stages.
Yeah, I definitely feel like this will help out Dreadfins a bit more, have the space and room to move around.
Yeah, rather than getting comboed to offstage, you get a few more tries to live, because you can tech the ground or the platform.
Yeah. Some misinput.
I would wall jump. You got a wall jump there, or you're just dead. That edge guard is so free.
this one's just canned to find an opening. Oh.
Wow. Got one.
Okay. Can we take this?
He just hasn't been getting many grabs. Yeah. That's something. There's one. And not ideal. Sometimes you can get a quick regrab, but no, that's it. You gotta super DI that out.
Yeah, he's just having a really hard time getting in on him in neutral. Just keeps losing his exchanges.
Yeah, if he just dash dance a bit more and got more grabs, I'm pretty sure he's. I think it's him, I think I know that's pretty good at tech chasing, so he would just benefit so much from just getting a single grab.
Damn. So many dares.
Yeah, Falco's a dare machine. Hit this button.